Hey guys, welcome to another video with Easy Together, and I'm Yogesh. In this video, I'm going to show you the new features of WhatsApp. Let's get started. And many people are not very satisfied because of this update, guys. And people are getting bored because of the status updates, and it is available in most of the social media apps, and again WhatsApp also included that in their app. And these are the guys who updated their status in the last 24 hours, and here is the new status bar, and which is similar to the video bar, means the if we want to send a video, means how it will look, it will the same. And here we can send the GIF also for 6 minutes. We can cut and send like that. And here is a text, we can type hi, and here is a pencil and emojis, etc. Like this we have many the normal features, but we are getting a separate tab for that. And here is a again same thing, and normal chats, calls, etc. And if you guys not updated this, means don't update it, because think if you want means update, no means don't do this update, it is not great, looking weird. And guys, I think you like this video. If you like this video, please hit that like button and do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. So guys, signing off, thank you.